According to Team Talent, Liverpool uploading a mod for Sporting Lisbon center back Gonçalo Inácio, who is also rumored to be on Tottenham Hotspur radar ahead of the January transfer window. It has been widely reported over the last month that Spurs are practicing signing a new center back in January, with a whole host of names mooted as target for North London club. Earlier this week, Daily Mail reported that Ange Postecoglou men have a number of names on their central defensive side list, which include Gonçalo Inácio, McGuehi, Gerard Brandt-White, Malik Chow, and Sporting Lisbon player Morato. The 22-year-old has developed into one of the best centre-back in the Primeira Liga over the last couple of years, and he has established himself as a starter for the Portuguese national team over the last few months. Tottenham Hotspur defensive ranks suffered a huge blow earlier this month when summer signing Mickey van de Ven was ruled out into the new year after he suffered a serious hamstring injury during the 4-1 defeat to Chelsea at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Team Talk now said that Liverpool Boston Club is keen on winning a new defensive partner for Virgil van Dijk and has set his sight on the Sporting player. They also explained that the Red have scouted Inácio closely for a couple of years and the academy product is willing to move to Anfield in January. However, it is explained that Sporting Donald Fries to lost the midfielder halfway throughout the season, and an interested club will instead have they made his £52 million release clause to sanction his exit. We beat Liverpool to the signature of Mickey van de Ven in the summer, and I'm sure that the Reds will want to avoid a repeat of it in January. I expect them to simply meet the defender release clause.